The cherry blossoms in Alisan are in full blossom. However, recently some tourists were seen videotaping themselves sitting on the train tracks, which is a violation of the Railway Act. Officials say that anyone who intrudes the railway line can be fined from 10,000 to 50,000 NT dollars.
10 tourists sat on the railroad tracks of the Alisan Forestry Railway, posing like they are rowing a dragon boat.
监察这段影片是在2月18日上午在阿里山林铁神木车站所拍摄，坐在铁轨上，其实已经违反铁路法第57条的规定。
According to the Railway Act, pedestrians and vehicles are not allowed to intrude on railway routes, tunnels, and other places. Violators can be fined 10,000 to 50,000 NT dollars in accordance with the law. If railway safety is affected, the penalty can be increased up to 500,000 NT dollars. The Alisan Forest Railway and Cultural Heritage Office also stated that first-time offenders will be persuaded first.
现场同仁前往劝导之后，这群游客就马上配合离开，所以本处并没有移情警方来进行采访。
Due to the cherry blossoms blooming in Alisan recently, there is an endless stream of tourists. The public questioned whether the Forest Railway Office is short on staff and whether the area lacked warning signs. The Forest Rail Office clarified that there are warning signs on the tourist lines around Shenmu Station. It also reminds people who visit the surrounding areas of Alisan Forest Railway to abide by relevant regulations to avoid violating the law.